For those of you who are new here, I want to introduce you to my foster puppies, Mango, Periwinkle or Winky, and Chestnut. They were found all alone in a field at just 1 day old, and unfortunately, there was no mom anywhere to be seen. They were brought in by a kind Samaritan to a local shelter where I picked them up for foster. They needed to be bottle fed every 2 hours at first and couldn't even go to the bathroom on their own. They were totally helpless. Luckily, with lots of TLC and patience, they began to thrive. It's been so wonderful to see all of their firsts. Like when they opened their eyes, when their teeth started to come in, when they started using those teeth, and when they started trying to walk. Follow along on their journey to their forever homes.